do 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 do. Hey,
I graduated. This is my setup, my post-grad setup. Get the fuck out of here. God damn it. I'm graduating. I've graduated. I'm legally an adult now, and as such, I'm at the age where I can vote. So it's time for my presidential endorsement. I know people have been asking me. They've been coming at me left, right, up, down, from all of the angles, every single in the 3D plane. They're like, who do you endorse? Who do you endorse for president? Time for the Wheelsons 2020 presidential endorsement. Okay, do the. That's how fast I can run. Sorry, that might offend some people out there. Sorry, I just don't really care. The Wilson 2020 presidential candidate endorsement. Vermin Supreme. There's a picture of Vermin Supreme right there. That's who I officially endorse. I live in a thoroughly red state. So, if I don't want to vote for Trump, then, my vote doesn't really matter. So why not just vote for, like, whoever? Why not vote for Vermin Supreme? Maybe you live in a state where your vote doesn't really matter. Why not vote for Vermin Supreme? Just why not? Why not go ahead and do it? Just do it. Just fucking do it, you fucking pussy. Who wants to vote for a racist, senile man who's most likely also a rapist? Nobody, right? That's why I'm voting third party. You know, some states are you know, toss-ups. And maybe vote more pragmatically if that is the case. I'm not gonna equalize the two parties, cause like that's like say that they are oh, they're just both equally bad, cause that's untrue. There's a scale of bad, and the two they're on different scales on the scale of bad. It's fucking irrelevant. That doesn't even matter. See, cause here's the real exciting part about what I'm announcing. I am announcing my candidacy for the 2040 presidential election. That's right. It's Wilson 2040. Some of you may be wondering, what party are you going to be a part of? I'm going to be a part of the Wilson party. Not in any way, shape, or form related to to Woodrow Wilson. It's specifically not, no, the Wilson party, of which I will be the sole member. And nobody else will ever join the Wilson party because I will abolish it along with the presidency. I will announce my policy platforms at some point between now and when I'm admitted into office. You know, there's a lot of talk about being the first female president, the first African-American president, the first gay president. I am going to be the last president. That's my number one campaign promise. I will be the last president. That is the only part of my platform that I am revealing at this time. I'm just sort of gonna figure out the rest as I go. I got 20 years. So, you know, chill. You know, don't ask me about it or anything. I'll get mad at you. Fuck. That was chaos. What just happened there? That was pure fucking anarchy, what just occurred. I know that all of you are basically guaranteed to support me because I am the best candidate currently running in the 2040 election. The polls on who people are going to vote for, let's just say there's only one candidate on the list of people they can choose from at the moment. So it's looking like I have a 100% chance of winning this 2040 election. I hope to see you at the polls in 2040. I don't really care what you do now. I do a little bit. I care a little bit what you do now. We've already begun raising money. We have over that many dollars because the number's constantly going up. I'm not about that nonsense. I'm a realistic, pragmatic thinker. I couldn't do it. I tried. Now I just have a fucking spit-covered thing just floating around. That's great. That was a mistake. God damn it, this whole thing was a fucking mistake. Thank you everybody for supporting me. Thank you everybody for feeding me. Thank you everybody for molding me into the man I am today. This could have been a fucking waste of time. I don't know. I came in here and I didn't have much of a plan. I didn't have much of a plan. You could say we didn't really plan it. That's probably what I'm gonna say after we invade Japan. I didn't really have much of a plan. I thought it'd work out right. I thought it'd work out kind of cool. God damn it! I can feel it. Get out of here. Get the fuck out of here. Now it's just right in front of the lens. It's floating over that fucking owl. That motherfucking owl. That pisses me the fuck off. Just looking at that fucking thing. I'm pissing my fucking pants because of how fucking furious I am. It's a shame that like the stuff that I used in this video related to my graduation, that my family so kindly gave me, that they're just not gonna be able to see this video. Or at least, I mean they could, but they wouldn't like it. They would not approve of this video. I'm gonna put their stamp of approval on it anyways. I got a knife. Look at all these little dinosaurs. Doesn't that just make your cock hard? Doesn't that just make you piss your pants so hard that you cry? Doesn't that just make you like piss blood? But yeah, thanks for watching. Like, comment, and subscribe. Share it around. Wish me a happy congratulations or whatever I did. I don't know what I did. If you know what I did, please comment down below, because I'm actually kind of confused as to what's going on right now. I don't remember why I came in here. I don't know how I got here either. So I'm a little bit confused at the moment. I think I'm like having like a manic episode or something. I just have no fucking clue what's going on around me. There's a fucking spit covered string of shit just.
'Cause a good fucking video, maybe.